Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to BWA Warfare! The first match is scheduled for one fall.
Eclipse, I told the world $16,000 I would win. Yeah, a little slip up happened, but now I'm out here because the damn fool thinks I'm gonna pay him after 2 weeks. He lost the money, it's not my fault. I gave him the money, he saw the money. 2 weeks later, the money's gone. Bullshit. I said royalty would win, and did royalty win? Of course we did. And you all hear that? That's the sound of no one giving a fuck. Go on, listen, basket it.
What's up, Mr. Frank Sensei? You got it paid for. Ticket to the Eclipse match.
$16,000.
Of counterfeit money.
Counterfeit my ass. 2 weeks later, he says the money's fake. Who are you going to trust? The guy who told nothing but the truth, or an assassin?
Get back.
You
know you're in my show for me. I'm pretty sure. Are you really serious? Really? When am I being Chris? Really? When is this a thing?
$16,000
and you lose it.
I mean,
you know,
I put it in a box, then you lose it. You already searched me. Go away. Come on.
What are you doing?
Go away.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm ready.
Get ready.
You ready?
How do you lose $16,000? Maybe I should have wrapped it in baloney. I'm baloney at the first one. Come on. I paid you good money, and you come out here and you slander my name? Come on. Count out the damn world, please.
So if you stop it, it goes to the next track.
$16,000, and you're the only one to lose it 2 weeks later. Come on,
get in there. Let
it happen. I got whatever I damn world, please.
Me? I'm a total mark?
Who paid you to slander me? Because you're not doing this out of the goodness of your heart.
I'm gonna get another.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, gentlemen! Oh, okay, yeah. Hey, come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! boss.
You have your attention. Look, the boss wants you. Come here, guys. You go right to the boss. I got something to say to you. You go right to the boss. There's something worth more than money. Come on. All right, your attention, please. Both of you, please.
The boss. The boss is talking to you.
The boss is talking to you. Your attention, please. You have
the boss wants you.
Get over here. I got your attention. How you doing today?
I'm all right, Bob.
Come on, you got a sec? Yeah, I need both your attention. Turn around, get that kid for me. Hey, hey, hey! You took your eyes off your opponent. That's yeah. You fucked up.
Eyes off the opponent.
You lost it.
Hold on.
Yeah,
you lost it.
What the fuck were you doing in the ring?
What the fuck?
Get inside. Doing? Get inside.
No, hold on.
Hold on.
He's like, this guy?
So, next time I ask for your attention, you give it to me. You're like, why you fucking? You can't make me angry. Why you fuck your ass? You fucked up.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm gonna rip off your head. What is it? You don't want to see what happens when this number goes to zero. Bro, you were saying?
Like I said, what the fuck were you doing, bro?
This guy disrespected me. Y'all better take care of me. We gonna fight this guy. We gonna fight. We gonna have the genocide vote. Here's the vote.
Is Jeff just smiling and
running to the thumbs up? Jay Leo gets to keep his job. Thumbs down. He's fired. I'll vote first. You're fired. Have a good career, life, whatever. All right, guys, you can get it. Let's go. It's fired, kid. He insulted me.
You're fired just because he insulted you?
You're fired.
You should fire the whole roster then.
What?
Yeah. That's very true.
You get fired just for now.
What?
Thumbs up.
You should fire. Fire. Go on, have everything we do we want.
Yeah.
It's about us.
I'm in the bag. Who cares?
I mean, I'm enjoying it. Refreshing Dr. Pepper. Did we interrupt your soda break? You calling me up for this? Huh?
It's good.
What are you doing? You bitch, you ain't got my shirt on. What are you doing? I think majority of your rules have to do with you. Like,
proper terms here, crap.
I'm sorry, man.
That didn't look
good. Alright, thank you. You go back to snack time or whatever y'all
do. I think y'all should do it first. This match is fantastic by Jay Leo.
Thank you. Thank you. Hold on, Jay. Where are you going? They just saved your job. So you're an employee. So how about we wrestle right now, one on one? Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Here's the catch. Just like at Eclipse, if you beat me, you're fired.
I think you need to call Rufus, though. I just want to explain one thing to you.
Sir.
I don't have anything on.
If I beat you, you keep your job and you can leave here on your own power. If you beat me, that's the last thing you do in this company.
Now,
just like Cass Legend at Eclipse, he did the right thing.
What kind of match?
Lay down like a bitch.
What kind of match? This is a regular match.
Just lay down. Just lay down.
Call for the bell, Rip. This kid's got a decision to make.
Lay down!
Lay down!
No.
You got too much pride?
Yeah!
You better man up! You better do the right thing!
You man up! And put me back!
Oh!
Who is this there?
What are you doing?
Is that Carmelo Anthony Shaw? It's not double?
Why are you?
No, I'm getting sick and tired of you fucking up.
What
the hell are you doing?
Scorpio, the co-founder of Lyft Inc.
Lyft Inc.
Yes.
Well, you better lift this man's ego and tell him to do the right thing and lay down for daddy.
Lay down for daddy.
You want to disrespect the Eclipse, bitch?
Lay down. Do the right thing.
You want to disrespect the Eclipse, bitch?
Lay down.
You don't disrespect my Eclipse, bitch. You lay down.
I made it up to you.
That's better. That's